I pray that Colden is really here and alive. Old diary. Right. Enough time wasted. Colden needs me. I must find her. What does that mean? The Scylla is here. Like in the vision. Colden came this way. Fuller, too.
My God, what is happening to me? What was that? It's as if I'd been transported somewhere else.
What happened? Something has changed, but what? I've seen this symbol. Thank you.
It has trapped you.
Thank you. are confronting powers that surpass you.
Thank you.
It looks like things are back to normal. What's going on? It never ends. That's me.
Oh God! I gotta get out.
Pierce, I found her. I finally know what's going on. You must live and find the truth. It is already too late for me.
Colden? What's going on? Was it a hallucination?
Please take a seat and be quiet, Mr. Pierce. I'll be with you in a moment.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing and turn around now. No, it can't be.
No! You son of a bitch! What did you do to her?
I wish I could have done more experiments on you, Mr. Pierce.
I said, what did you do to her?
You shouldn't be sorry for your friend. You should envy her.
Murderer! This madness must stop!
Colden?
What did they do to you? Can you speak?
What is this? Is it...
He gave him the gold, and I the azure. I don't see him very often anymore. The green is stronger.
Are you feeling ill?
I'm here, but no. No.
Let's get you out of here.
It comes in my dreams. Our minds melt like colors on a palette.
Come with me.
It's of the oldest green. Violent living, vibrant. A sea green, maybe. No. No.
Mrs. Hawkins, we must go before someone finds out.
Oh, but he will. He always knows these things when it's about me.
The picture in the warehouse, it was his. All this time, Charles Hawkins had been lurking around.
Of course. He can't let me go.
Why? Is his love that obsessive?
Love? He is the only one who still believes he can feel it.
All right. Come with me.
He will know. He will find us.
One more reason to hurry.
Have I seen you before?
Can you walk?
Maybe.
Then let's go before your husband finds us. It was in your studio.
What?
You painted me. That's where you saw me.
Of course. The men in white are coming.
You mean the guards?
This way. Follow me.
What the?
Oh no.
This way. You won't get far.
It was in your studio.
What?
You painted me. That's where you saw me.
Of course. The men in white are coming.
You mean the guards?
This way. Follow me.
Thank you.
What the?
Oh no. Machine. It's the green. The decaying one.
The gas?
Yes. It's not good for living beings.
We don't have time for that.
I am not moving until the wrong is set right.
Damn it! I'd be better off finding a tool. All right. That should do it. Let's move.
Where the hell do you think you're going, woman?
I'm your puppet no more, you bastard!
You're my wife. My wife. You owe me obedience.
Leave her alone! We're leaving this crazy island.
You are going nowhere. Don't get between me and my wife. Why should I let you take her away when I could snap your neck? All you did for her safety was throwing her in this rat hole. I hid her well enough.
You let Fuller play with her!
Stop! I did everything I could to protect her. But her identity, her power, is what threatens her.
What?
Sarah has seen things, has made things you can't even begin to imagine. Would you still save her if I told you that she is even more dangerous than I am?
She's weak, physically and mentally.
Do not make the mistake of thinking she's a feeble woman. Sarah has been in the presence of the myth for too long. Even if she were to leave Darkwater, she would still hear his call. And the cult will always be here, waiting for her.
Then we get rid of its members.
You are out of your league, Detective. They control the whole island. She will finally surrender to his power, and the world will fall with her.
Don't!
No one can escape the wheel of destiny, they say. But I